The Republic is the only sure and stable friend that the Western nations have in Africa. We are here to stay, and we are here to aid all others in whatever they may need and can get from us. We have, for a very long time, developed in South Africa a nation of our own, friendly, prosperous, progressive. We hope that the rest of Africa will become likewise. Fortunately, even former opponents of the Republic, those who were in favor of a monarchy, are now prepared to give it full loyalty and cooperation. We are very happy to be a united people. Of course, there has been sensational journalism and conditioned reporting, which created the impression that there would be great difficulties ahead of us. We have no doubt that all this will pass. Certain restricted measures had to be taken recently, mainly to ensure the protection of the masses, of all races, who seek peace and order. The record of stable government will continue in South Africa. Surely it must be a record, 6 prime ministers and only 5 changes of government in 50 years. However, in the future, we will seek the same form of stability in government, in the Republic, which should ensure stability too in the economic life of the country. Not for us, the sudden constitutional upheavals which created dictatorships in certain parts of Africa, chaos in the Congo, and forms of multiracial government elsewhere which only create the desire for domination by one over the other, without any economic certainty developing. We seek the gradual development of each of our groups in a certain direction. Here the solution is sought by openly retaining the white man's guiding hand, which elsewhere is the hidden guarantee of industrial development and even good administration. Here we follow the example of the nations in creating separate chances of development for each of our racial groups. We seek to give the opportunity for cooperation in a novel way by the creation of a Commonwealth of Southern Africa as our ultimate aim. And in this Commonwealth, cooperation and consultation will be able to take place between all racial groups on the highest level. May this peace and prosperity and aid to all be made possible by the cooperation of our friends in the Western nations.